only one the White House wanted to keep under wraps. We'll have more on that ahead for you. Plus, that call puts the U.S. president in the middle of a fast-moving impeachment inquiry. All of the latest developments ahead here for you on CNN. Also ahead this hour, risking the wrath of the Taliban, these voters in Afghanistan are ignoring warnings from militant groups in order to vote. We're live in Kabul with you here. Live from CNN World Headquarters in Atlanta. We want to welcome our viewers here in the United States and around the world. I'm George Howell. The CNN Newsroom starts right now. At 4 a.m. on the U.S. East Coast, questions continue to grow about what the U.S. President Donald Trump said to his Ukrainian counterpart, igniting calls for impeachment.